we wanted a stunt, and so initially came up, I suggested I'm hitting on some girl out in front of a convenience store, and I'm on a kid's ride.
So then Cliver drew up the ducky rocket. But the main thing Knoxville would not let go was it had to have a Happy Munchkins riding with him. And I think it was a good call, because that guy's going to have a fun ride.
When the rocket goes, I have like 2 or 3 feet between me and a big steel bar. So I was just trying to stay down. And thank God I did, because I don't know how that would have turned out, but I'm pretty sure it wouldn't have been great.
Let's do it.
All right, guys, here we go. Game on.
Sorry, it didn't work.
Oh, God. Charlie, is that a yes? Here you go. We're hot. You can go anytime.
Jesus. Okay. It's a piece of crap.
I know.
Here we go, guys. Here we go. Reactions.
Holy shit, I need to see a playback.
That was nuts.
It couldn't have went better. Like, it really had some momentum going through the window.
I don't know if it's just impressions, but it went bigger than the test, way bigger than the test.
When I walked up, I saw the drop-off. I'm like, ruh-roh.
My landing pad was way back there.
The metal arm should have hit the couch. That was it.
Oh my God.
You landed like on the floor.
Play it back. Let's watch that one more time. Yeah.
You look so high coming through that.
Yeah. Go ahead.
That was great.
Great job, everybody.
You take it.